Life hack, when you don't have a pound but you're in desperate need of a trolley.
Alicia, Melissa, Samantha, Shanisa, Bobby, Ricky, Tim, Rob, Toby, Leah, Luke, Leanne, Liam, Phoebe, Katie, Henry, George, Oliver B, Selena and Amina.
Belle, I didn't ask you for a list of who failed, I asked you who passed. Did anyone actually pass?
Wait a damn minute.
What happened?
I don't know.
Don't worry. Look, I'm here to help you.
Listen. Fuck off. Get out!
So, Louis, you don't have your homework.
No, miss, I have an explanation why, though. And my mum wrote a note for you, miss.
I don't need an explanation and I do not need your mother's note. You have not done the homework. End of. I'll see you after school for detention.
Oh, bitch.
First of all, who do you think you are? Not listening to my reason and my mother's note that she wrote. She sat there and wrote for you. I'm sorry, Louis, but you had one day to complete it and you didn't.
My sister got hit by a car yesterday and she's on life support. And I've been in that hospital from 4 till 1 in the morning. Worrying sick with my mum crying next to me. That's why I didn't do the homework.
Oh shit. Oh sorry, Louis. Yeah, you fucking better be, bitch! Next time let me explain myself, yeah? Can't stand teachers like you.
Jimmy just cracked open his skull on the monkey bars. Tell him to come here, I'll give him a paper towel to put on his head. Miss, he isn't breathing. Oh, stop being so dramatic. Here, look, I've got some special solution I'll put on it and all is...
Right, homework deadline is today. Everyone, please, can you get your homework out? Sir, what homework? Oh, that was it for today, innit? Oh, sugar, no, I thought it said next week. Can I give it you tomorrow? So I've done my homework, but I left it on the table. Like, I was going to put it in my bag and I forgot it. I'm so sorry. Like, I've done it. I've definitely done it. But it's on my table. I wasn't here when it was set. I was ill. So I can't do it. I've lost my bag. I've got nothing. Yeah, so I've done it, yeah. But when I was walking to school, it was raining. So it turned into like a little paste ball in my bag. I forgot, sir. What a homework? You didn't say any homework. Sir, I've got a note from my mum. My dog ate it.
I swear working in Nando's has really opened my eyes. As to how dumb the British public is. I'm really losing faith. Okay, let me tell you the story, okay? Today at work, a man came in and I say the usual, hello, welcome to Nando's, have you been before? He just laughs and goes,
of course I have! Obviously!
Great, you don't have to be a dickhead about it. Okay, cool, great. 45 minutes go by, so I ask him, why have you not ordered yet? Are you okay? He goes,
no, I'm not! You haven't taken my order!
You don't order at the table, you go to the tills. You know that, right? You've been to Nando's before, right?
Well, in every other Nando's I've been to.
Okay, no, shut up, go to the tills now. After we establish that he's an idiot, he orders his food, and then tries to order a margarita cocktail. I tell him we don't do those. He goes,
it's a Mexican restaurant and you don't do cocktails.
It's not Mexican, actually. It's South African and Portuguese. He then shouted at me because...
What's your name?
Pardon?
What's your name, Mrs?
It's Ronnie Parker.
How old are you?
You should not ask a lady.
What does it begin with? What number does it begin with?
I think simply the best.
No. No, your age. What number is it, like a 4 or a 5 or a 6 or what?
I've no idea.
That's okay.
Ronnie, are you single?
Yeah.
You're single?
I'm gonna sing.
No,
pardon.
I'm saying, are you single?
No, I'm married.
And where is he?
He's at home. He said, go and do it, love.
Go and do it.
Oh.
Okay, good.
So, I'm here. Good luck, Mrs.
Yep.
I call you when I need you, my heart's on fire. Come to me.
That you cool, but you ain't got a crown. Be watching and learning, cause I show you how. Looking at me like you want my man. What the fuck? What the fuck?
If you go to restaurants a lot, please watch this video. Now, I might be a waitress, but I'm also a human being. And balancing hot plates in my hand is very difficult, especially when the customer does this. Hi guys, Super Mac and Cheese here. Oh, I just complained that the food was taking so long and I was really, really hungry, but now it's here, I have no idea what I ordered. Classic me. How convenient. So do you want me to just put it down? No. I'm gonna ask every single one of my family members very slowly if they ordered mac and cheese. My hand loves that idea. Jacob, darling, did you order a mac and cheese? Jacob, mac and cheese? I'm gonna need a yes or a no before our waitress suffers from third degree burns. Just say yes, Jacob. No. Wait, was it the mac and cheese with the bacon on top? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's mine! Careful, it's hot.
Can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot. Put me in your mouth, baby, and eat it to your teeth, right? Can be your cherry apple pecan on your key lime. Baby, I got everything and so much more than she's got.
Happy Halloween. Are you okay? Hey, what's the matter? You're scared because it's Halloween. There's nothing to be scared of here. Oh! Your fucking breath is what you should be scared of!
Miss, this isn't my meds. This is just like some drink, like Coke. I don't know.
Hi, babes.
Right, babes?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, friendship heaps. What, miss?
She's late. Was I late?
Didn't think so.
It's 8:08. She was 10 minutes late. Shut up.
I swear to God,
I didn't do anything fucking wrong.
No, and it's not like you are pretty or anything. Like, me and her spend like 5 hours in the morning. We get up early and everything just to put on this glam. And look at you. You look like a bag of socks, you fucking wanker, you old raisin.
What do you mean? This is not lipstick. This is just lip balm. What the fuck do you mean?
Yeah, maybe she should use some because she's got crusty ass lips.
Probably.
That's why you ain't got no engagement ring, have you?
Stinks.
Yeah, I know. What do you mean you ain't got? You've got asthma, have you?
Alright, there's a gram. £10, thank you. Right, I've got to take a phone call. Shush. Hello, mother. How are you doing? You alright? No. You want me back by 8. And you want me tucked up by 9. Right, I'm on my way. Don't panic. I'll be there in a pip.
Guys, I'm absolutely fuming. I've only had 2 people knock at the door. The trick or treating.
Even fucking carved the pumpkin and no one seems to show up.
Yo, B, let me get your snap still. No? Fuck off then. You're clapped anyway. Hold on a sec, bro. My mum's calling me. Alright, safe. Hi, mum.
Hi.
What's that?
Wow, spectacular news. Oyster for supper? Fantastic. I can't wait. Oh, just a sec, could you make sure to polish off my teapot collection? Gotta keep them spick and span. Yeah, great. Okay, toodle pip, mummy. Goodbye. Love you.
What are you staring at, bro? Fucking dickhead.
if It the Movie was actually based in 2019.
I know my strength.
Hiya, Georgie.
Aye, listen. My name's G1, not Georgie. Dickhead. And why are you in a sewer for, you tramp?
One, your name is George. Two, I ain't no tramp, dickhead. You're the one in the tracksuit. With no bulge. Three, do you want your shank back or not?
Yeah, give me my shank.
Or you can come join me down here.
Aye, listen. Why would I join a crackhead clown in a sewer?
Because you know that Susan ting, yeah? She's down here and she's moving a bit mad.
I know. Is that the painting with the fat back?
Yeah, and she's moving a bit freaky today.
I beg you ask her, yeah? If I come down there right now, she'll let me give her back shots?
Okay, let me ask. Susan, he said, will you give him back shots? She said yes.
I know, I'm coming now.
Hurry up.
Aye, where's Susan?
I just want to say,
thanks to you, my charge is not charging on my iPad because it's got used to your iPad instead of mine.
5, 6, 8, y'all need to hype me up. Do that thing with your eyes. Money, look. Let me see them lips. Mm-hmm. Attitude and give me bass. Boom, boom, boom. Eyes, lips.
It always have my back, down my main. With me and my babe broke up, down my main. She beat the chick up on sight, down my main. And don't let her get turned up, down my main. She my hero for a reason.
Are you trying to give me a heart attack? I don't care if it's fucking Christmas, if it's your birthday, or your funeral the way you're going, mate. If you ever wake me up like that again, I will beat you so hard you go back to that orphanage with fucking Tracy Beaker where you came from. Alright? What's the time? 5 a.m. 5 fucking a.m. in the morning. I've had no sleep, my back has been in so much pain, and you wake me up at 5 in the morning. Why have you woken me up? You want to go open your presents? Mate, I'm not being funny, but you ain't got no fucking presents. You think Mum and Dad want to get you presents? You little bastard, the way you've been acting all year. Be surprised if Santa fucking gives you anything. Tramp, get me up.
You ain't no competition, boy, don't think you want to do that. All right. You had that chance, but you blew that. Everybody asking who that.
When I left the room last time, you lot started behaving like a bunch of prison inmates. And even though Michael will probably end up in a prison, I don't want a repeat. Ah! Shh! It's a trap. Oh, you talk absolute shit. Put that chair down! I am pleasantly surprised, but I will be right back. Jason, you're amazing. Oh, thanks, Alice. I do try.
Thanks, Alice. I do try.
Moron. I sense a love triangle here. Stevie and Jason will both play rock, paper, scissors. Whoever wins gets to kiss Alice.
Yeah, go on, I'm game.
Rock, paper, scissors. Stevie wins, let the kissing commence. 3! No! Stevie, add a foot on your own. Alice, go and sit next to Jason.
There is a God,
and he hates me.
Yeah, what are you saying, babes?
Yeah, I'm alright. You?
Nah, but what are you saying? I'm saying, what? Listen, yeah. Are you gonna say anything? Or? Nah, what are you saying though, babes?
What are you on about? Leave me alone.
You're clapped anyway, you scat.